O big, beautiful spirit, whose voice I hear in the wind, and whose breath gives life to all the world, hear me. I come before you, one of your children. I'm small and weak. I need your strength and wisdom. Let me walk in you in beauty, and make my eyes ever behold the red and purple sunset. Make my hands respect the things you have made, and my ears sharp to hear your voice. Make me wise, so that I may know the things you have taught my people, the lessons you have hidden in every leaf and rock. I seek strength, not to be superior to my brothers and sisters, but to be able to fight my greatest enemy, myself. Make me ever ready to come to you with clean hands and straight eyes, so that when life fades as a fading sunset, my spirit may come to you without shame. Thank you.